Hello everyone and welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today, as you can probably tell from the title of this video, it will be about how other mobs, or mobs in general, see the Minecraft world. Also guys, the reason why I wanted to start on here is because I wanted to ask you a question. Do you know if this has any meaning or connection with Minecraft? Like, take an egg beater and beat it against a skillet? If you guys know, please comment. But yeah, let's make a new creative world. Super flat, we'll just make it so... let's see where... Let's make two dirt what I usually do, which is 100 dirt blocks. So then use preset, done, no structures. Okay. We'll make the world. And yeah. Before we start the start getting into everything, I quickly want to do some things. Not game mode, game rule, do mob spawning false, we'll put it on peaceful, slash kill at E just to make sure. Okay, so slash game rule, do daylight cycle false, slash game rule, do weather cycle false, so, and slash time set day, there's nope, slash time set noon, oops, there, noon, yep, okay, so, sorry, okay, never mind, okay, so, we'll quickly get out a diamond sword or trident. We'll get out a trident slash enchant AP impaling 4 and slash enchant AP loyalty. There. Wait, there's a little thing I wanted to do. Yeah, this is what I wanted to do, you see? Like, it's cool. Dodge the time, but I don't think it does any damage to other mobs. But you have to have loyalty and 1. And slash and change that mending. Okay, we'll also have to get fences. Actually, it should be bigger. Okay, there we go. Okay, so now for all of the mobs except for bat, yeah, also slash game rule do mob briefing false. Okay, so let's start from the top. Blaze, cave spider, chicken, cod, cow, creeper, dolphin, drowned. Okay, so that's the end, I believe. Yep, okay, good. I have to be able to. Oops, my bad. Easy, we'll put it on. That's the end. Oops. Now, if you right-click, then you can see how other mobs see it. But anyways, let's kill it. There. Okay. cave spider. F3 N. Once the class area pops up, you want to right click. And this is how cave spiders see the world. Pretty weird. And in fact, I'm just going to get out because that was actually creeping me out. I forgot to do slash game rule. Do mob loot false. There. Okay. Chickens. F3N. Clap basic. One block. But what about a baby chicken? F3N. Do babies see the world differently? Way differently. Not really. Okay. Sorry, baby chicken, but you've got to go. Okay, so baby chickens are done. Now I need a water bucket. There. F3N. Basic. This video will be pretty long, so sorry in advance. Let's see, sponge. There. Wait, I shouldn't have done that. It'll be basic. Knew it. Okay, you know what? After we do all these mobs, after we just do these mobs, we'll just do the hostile mobs afterwards. Okay, the creeper is deafened like the. Like the cave spider was. This is how creepers see the world. So, yeah. Okay, so now the dolphins. And I did not mean to do that. Okay, you know what? Right. Okay. There we go. Dolphins. Since it's a new mob. Okay. Looks pretty nice. I'd be a dolphin. I'm fine with that. Unless they're evil people. In the world, like someone not naming any names, that just like to kill them. Okay, FGN, and let's see, basic. Okay, so the zombie would also be pretty basic. Okay. Now moving on to hostile mobs. So that'll be an elder, an elder guardian, an enderman, endermite, evoker, ghast, guardian, husk, and a llama. Okay. F3N, F3N. Feel like it'll be different. Huh, not really. It's the same, okay. So guardians will probably be the same case. And we'll just do this. Come back here. Yeah, it's the same. He's trying to attack me, I know it. Okay, so those two are not going to be on this list anymore. And slash game will keep inventory 2, and I'll also slash time set 0, slash time set night. There. So now we'll do an Enderman, and this is how Endermen see the world. Pretty weird. Okay, you have to go, Endy. Oh yeah, I forgot, I can't use projectiles. Yeah, you guys saw it didn't do any damage to him. I'll show you guys again. Hit it. Hit. Hit the ND. Hit the ND. Hit the ND. No, don't want to open. Okay, moving on. The Endermite. What happens to the Endermite in water? Nothing, okay. This is how the Endermite sees the world. Endermite, okay, the Evoker. Let's hope he doesn't summon anything in. Classic. There. Now you, sir, must die. Sorry. Okay. The Ghast. Yeah, no one cares about you, baby. That's why you're crying. Sorry. I'm easy alive. Sorry. Okay. The husk would be the same. A llama, I think, will be the same. Yup. SDN. Sorry, llama, but you made me do this. Not really. It's just because I'm a bad person. Okay, good. Okay, so, the magma cube. I think the Paired would see things differently. The Phantom. Let's see. A Shulker would probably. Silverfish, no. Skeleton. Maybe. Slime. Spider. And Stray. Okay, so magma cubes. The same, okay. There. Parrot, okay. FDN. I can't kill the parrot, it's just too good. He's too cute. But the same, okay. Sorry, parrot, but you'll be different. Okay, you know what? I'll just get another one. There. Two parrots. 2, 3, 4. There. The Phantom. The new mob. Okay. Die, Phantom! Die! Die, die. Wait, I just realized something. I can do something really cool. So we do that, we do that, we do that, we do that. Okay. Whoa. This. I hope I didn't the herd one. Yep, this is what I wanted. Okay, fine, I'll stop. Back to the video. Oh yeah, I'll also do a little tip. Where's invisibility? Splash potion of invis. Swift, fire, leap, invis. Here we go. So, cool thing. We'll just place you there. Oh, okay, we'll place you there, and this is what I wanted to show you guys. Yeah, at the end. Oops. Yeah, he sees the world the exact same way. But if you're in survival mode and you do that, it'll be pretty hard. There we go. Okay, next up on the list is the Skelly. We won't go through all of them. Only some. Slime. I just realized the stray would be the same and slime would be the same. Like slime would be the same as magma cube. I'm nailing all these shots, wow. Didn't miss a single one. Okay, cave spider and spider are the same about. Yeah, honestly, this is kind of creeping me out, so I don't know. I'm scared of spiders, which you guys cannot tease me about, because I'm pretty sure you guys are too, okay? So, wait, why did I just, okay, you know what, never mind. Okay, back to here. Stray's done. So where was the stray? Here, okay, so let's go for the, maybe the way this skelly town zombie horse. No, okay, just this one. FDN. Nope. Okay, but yeah, so guys, if I did miss one, and also guys, I will cover the bosses, but if I did miss one, please comment which one I did. And I will do that. But yeah, with the Skelly Skull and Soul. Oh yeah, fun fact with the Endermite. This is a fun fact with the Endermite. Watch. Well, you can now, but basically, Endermites suffocate in soul sand. Like so. Anyways, let's get started. After I do all this. Okay, there. First off, the Ender Dragon. Wait, I don't need to go to the end. And I don't need any of this stuff. I could do slash some summon the E Dragon at the end. Try putting it on PC. Still there. Very slash. Okay, now we will go to the end. I hope the Ender Dragon didn't die. That'd be super awkward. Not really. Sorry. F3N. Oh. Apparently you could see through end crystals. So then I better be able to see through the E dragon. Oh yeah, it's just normal though. Well, slash Earth summon. We'll summon 20 withers. Oh, there you are. Wait, what? What just happened? Where's the wither? There. But as you guys can see, the wither. Hold on. Yeah, okay, I'm in spectator mode. There we go, okay. I said they did something different for the E-Dragon, or Ender Dragon. We'll slash a summon. Where they? Okay, yeah, that should be good enough. I mean, personally, I know the wizards are going to win just because the Ender Dragon won't fight back, seems like. And the whatever they're called, the withers, they actually fight any mob except for themselves, apparently. Like, they do not fight themselves or other withers. Unless it's on accident. Okay, I realized what's going on. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like. Comment what I should do next. I will see you all in the next video. Wait. Yeah, wait. And I will see you all in the next video. Wait, I'll see you all next video.